iPhone could not be restored with iTunes cause some unknown errors occurred, like error 9, error 10 or etc. Don't worry, in this video, we're gonna show you the best ways to restore iPhone without iTunes. First, download and install UltFone iOS System Repair from its official website. Then, launch it on your computer. Upon successful connection, you can see two available choices on the main interface: Exit Recovery Mode and Repair Operating System. Exit Recovery Mode is a free feature and can restore your iPhone easily with only one click. Click it and wait a few seconds for your iPhone to exit recovery mode and reboot automatically. Note that this feature can only work in a few cases. So if your problem still exits after trying it out, move on to the next option. Click Repair Operating System, which is a paid feature but has a higher success rate. On the next screen, click on the Fix Now button to download the automatically matched firmware package for your device. After the download, click Repair Now to initiate the repairing process. Once finished, your iPhone will be restored to normal state without any data loss. That's all about how to restore iPhone without iTunes. Thanks for watching. And for more iPhone tips, please subscribe to our channel or directly go to the UltFone official website. See you next time.